Just when you think you know what a computer is, you see a keyboard that can just get out of the way, and a screen you can touch, and even write on. When you see a computer that can do all that, it might just make you wonder, hey, what else can it do?